add sound or music to your timeline? We're about to show you how, all in Final Cut Pro. First, click on the Photos and Audio button in the top left of the browser. We'll click on Music first. Any audio or music clips that you have in your Apple Music library will appear in the browser. So if you've never stored anything in your Apple Music library, it will be empty. On the other hand, if we click on Sound Effects, we can access hundreds of default sound effects that come with Final Cut Pro. Now we'll demonstrate how to navigate through these folders. We can sort the list by clicking on the categories, like Name, which alphabetizes the list, Time, which sorts by duration, or Genre, which sorts the genres of the sound effects alphabetically. We can also click on this pop-up menu and choose a category of audio. What you see in these categories may differ depending on what applications or sound effects you have installed on your computer. Regardless, you will have this default Final Cut Pro sound effects folder. We can also search in the search bar for a specific clip. We'll search for footsteps. To preview, click the play button. You can also click at any point in the waveform to listen to different points. And to select more than one item, hold Command and click each item. Once we've made our selection, we can drag the clips to the timeline. Music and sound effects are a very important part of editing videos. It's half the battle. Let's see what you make next time. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you enjoyed the show, please like, subscribe, comment below, tell us what you think. Thank you.